Yeah, yeah. Once again, it's on. I'ma spit strong for my mom. Take advantage of life, cause it's short as leprechauns. Writing better songs, hoping somebody feel me. Waking up from a coma to this song and hear me. It's a new day, time for a new sound. Move round, got your granny screaming now. Get down, ain't a better way to live life than celebrate. Each and every day, someone dies, but that's okay. We gon' see them someday. That's when the sun came out shining like it does on Easter Sunday. I'm on a one-way road to reaching all of my goals. Making music to purify the soul. We all know that there's gonna be problems, but never give up. When you hit rock bottom, get up. You can't win if you don't try. Can't live if you're scared to die. Gotta spread your wings and fly.
Gotta hope for a better day. Everything's gonna be alright. Don't worry, don't worry. One day you're gonna see the light, yeah. Gotta hope for a better day. Everything's gonna be alright. Don't worry, don't worry. One day you're gonna see the light, yeah.
During your childhood, what did you want the most that you couldn't have?
Well, it's several things I want I couldn't have. I wanted to be a car girl. And I wanted the whole outfit, but my dad would not let me.
What did you like to do the most as you were young?
Well, I would climb the tree. And I would swing out on the limb and jump to the ground.
What kind of clothes did you wear as a young girl or a teenager?
I wore ballerina skirt. And I couldn't get hold to the ballerina shoes.
When you were going to school, what were the problems, if any, did you have to go through to get there?
Well, we had to walk 5 miles to school. And, some things didn't open up to me very fast. Because, the Lord had a calling on my life for today, because He didn't want me, my mind, to be fulfilled with it. The lust of this world, He wanted to use my mind for another purpose.
Did you experience any racism, and explain what happened?
Well, it was very bad down there in Georgia. Because a lot of times we had to run.
What did you think about the court case, Brown versus Board of Education?
Well, I thought well of it because we can't get along with that.
How did the people around you feel about the case, and what did they talk about?
Well, and some of them, they thought the same way.
How did you feel about the speech of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.?
I feel great, great. And even though the Lord picked me up, and I also recited the Martin Luther King speech.
You recited it too?
Oh yeah, part of it. But mine was because I had my dream mixed in with it. I'm behind it.
How did everyone feel about King's death, including yourself?
Oh, I can't name all of them. It was so many. And as I went along to Alabama, that's when my thing started about Martin Luther King. And you know, I saw the little wheel, then I saw the big wheel, and I saw the houses, the shotgun houses, and a lot of things about Martin Luther King. It really opened my understanding.
Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way to bring some.
Since your husband was in a Vietnam War, how did you feel about the whole war?
Well, the wall is something we can't get around because the Bible speaks of walls and rumors of war.
We don't need to escalate. You see, war is not the answer, for only love can conquer hate. You know we've got to find a way to bring some love
and I hope they benefit you.
All right.
Okay.
Hey.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good time that made us laugh outweighed the bad. I thought we'd get so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. I don't know where this road is going to lead. All I know, and I'll take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And I'll take to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard.